Ever wonder how oxygen gets from your lungs to your brain, or how nutrients in your food reach your muscles? Well, let's talk about the circulatory system, the body's own transportation system. This intricate network, made up of the heart, blood, and blood vessels, ensures every cell in your body gets exactly what it needs to function. First, we have the heart, the system's diligent pump, tirelessly working to ensure that life-giving blood is pushed throughout your body. Then there are the blood vessels, the vast highways that carry this blood. They're like interconnecting roads, taking the blood to various parts of the body, ensuring that no cell is left unattended. And let's not forget the blood itself. This red fluid is like a delivery truck, carrying oxygen and nutrients to your cells and carting away waste products. It's a ceaseless cycle of give and take that keeps us alive and well. It's like a never-ending highway inside your body with the heart as the engine driving everything. Now imagine a city with highways, cars, and a central hub controlling the traffic. Welcome to the bustling metropolis that is your circulatory system. The heart, a central hub of activity, works tirelessly, pumping life-giving blood throughout your body. This blood, much like the cars on our imagined highways, carries vital passengers, oxygen, and nutrients to the cells. The circulatory system's roadways, known as blood vessels, are categorized into arteries, veins, and capillaries, each playing a unique role in this intricate transportation system. Now it's time to understand the two main routes of this journey, the systemic and pulmonary circulation. Systemic circulation is akin to the interstate highways, delivering oxygen-rich blood from the heart to the body's tissues, and returning oxygen-poor blood back to the heart. Meanwhile, pulmonary circulation, like a detour, takes this oxygen-depleted blood to the lungs for a fresh supply of oxygen before it's pumped back out to the body. Just like a well-planned city, your circulatory system ensures everything runs smoothly and on time. Impressive, isn't it? How such a complex system keeps you alive and well every second of every day. Let's recap what we've learned about this phenomenal network within us, the circulatory system. It's basically our body's transportation hub, comprising three key components: the heart, the blood, and the blood vessels. The circulatory system can be divided into two main parts, the systemic circulation and the pulmonary circulation. Systemic circulation is like the highway for your blood, delivering oxygen and nutrients to all the cells in your body. On the other hand, the pulmonary circulation is the detour your blood takes to pick up fresh oxygen from the lungs. And what's being transported? Oxygen, nutrients, and waste products. Every time your heart beats, it's like a dispatch call, sending out blood loaded with life-sustaining goodies and picking up waste for disposal. So, the next time you take a deep breath or enjoy a good meal, remember the incredible journey that oxygen and nutrients take through your circulatory system.